I have a girlfriend now myself, which is weird because I'm probably gay based on the way I act and behave and have walked and talked for 28 years. I think I was supposed to be gay. I think like in heaven they built like 3/4 of a gay person and then they forgot to flip the final switch and they just sent me out and it was like, you marked that one gay, right? And it was like, oh no, was I supposed to? And they were like, oh man, well this will be a very interesting person.